Can AI have feelings? What are feelings and what is AI? Feelings are emotional responses that humans experience, such as happiness, sadness, fear, or anger. These emotions are caused by brain activity. The limbic system controls emotions, hormones, and chemicals. Dopamine makes us happy, while cortisol increases stress. Life experiences, past events shape how we feel about situation. Social interaction, relationship affect emotion and behavior. Meanwhile, artificial intelligence, AI, itself is a set of technologies that enable computers to perform a variety of advanced functions, including the ability to see, understand, and translate spoken and written language, analyze data, make recommendations, and more. How AI works: thinking versus feeling. Artificial intelligence, AI, is built using algorithms, machine learning, and data processing. It can analyze information, recognize patterns, and even imitate emotion. However, there are key differences between AI and human emotions. AI can recognize emotion, but not feel them. AI can analyze facial expressions, voice tones, and text to determine if someone is happy, sad, or angry. However, AI doesn't experience emotions. It just detects and responds based on pre-programmed data. AI can simulate emotions. AI can be programmed to express emotions, such as a robot smiling or saying, "I'm happy to see you." However, AI doesn't truly feel. It is simply following instructions to mimic emotions. AI lacks self-awareness. Humans feel emotion because they are self-aware and can reflect on their thoughts. AI does not have consciousness or personal experience, so it doesn't truly feel anything. Even if AI says, "I am sad," it doesn't actually experience sadness like humans do. Can AI develop real feelings in the future? Some scientists believe that AI might become advanced enough to simulate emotion perfectly. However, for AI to truly feel, it would need a physical body. AI would need a body with nerves and hormones like humans. Real experiences. AI would need to live, grow, and learn from personal experiences. Self-awareness. AI would need the ability to think and reflect on its own emotions. Risks and ethical concerns. The idea of AI having emotion raises some serious ethical questions. Emotional manipulation. AI pretending to have feeling could deceive people. Human dependence. If people rely too much on AI for emotional support, it could impact real-world relationship. Conclusion. AI is an amazing technology that can analyze and simulate human emotion, but it does not truly feel emotions. Feelings come from biology, consciousness, and personal experience, which AI lacks. For now, AI can act like it has feelings, but it will never replace real human emotions.